is Amir Tsarfati, and these are breaking news. Just about 20 minutes ago, an Israeli strike in Damascus, right on the adjacent building to the Iranian embassy in Damascus. Okay, so I'll let you guys, I'll let you connect. Breaking news, big news. Thoughts, even though I'm doing a Q&A tomorrow, I need to report this one right now. So please connect as soon as you can. Share with as many as you can. Breaking news, big news. Folks, and again, if you want to see videos and photos of what I'm about to talk about, go to my Telegram, okay? I cannot do it here. So, and again, big news. Israel just attacked the Iranian embassy in Damascus. We're talking about six people who were killed, at least. Among them, a senior Iranian. We're not sure if it's the ambassador, the consul general. We're not sure who it is, but this is more than a hint to the Iranians to stop sending their proxies to hit Israel. And there's a reason why we did that. Several things took place in the last 24 hours. So folks, please share with as many as you can right now. These are breaking news. And I want you to know that everything you want to see regarding what I'm telling you right now, everything you want to see is on my Telegram. Videos, photos, maps. Israel just attacked the residence of the Iranian ambassador in Syria, in Damascus. This is an adjacent building to the embassy itself. It was hit. There are casualties. This is huge, you know? So, and that is following several incidents over the last 24 hours, one of which is the UAV strike on Israeli naval base in the Red Sea, in Eilat, as well as some interceptions that we had in the last 1 hour right above the Sea of Galilee. So, enough is enough. We decided to remove the gloves. Israel just attacked the residences of the Iranian ambassador in Damascus, Syria. There are casualties. The Iranians are shocked. The Syrians are shocked. This will send a shockwaves all across the Middle East. We're not, I guess we are ready and prepared for whatever it's going to bring us, upon us, but listen to me, these are breaking news. I have videos, I've got maps, and I've got photos on my Telegram channel. If you're not on Telegram, you will probably miss most of the news of the last, I don't know, a few weeks. There is so much that you're missing. Guys, go and subscribe to my free Telegram channel and watch the video, watch the photos, watch. You know, I'm showing exactly what happened, where it happened. So again, guys, this is probably the most courageous strike Israel had in Damascus ever. We literally hit the Iranian embassy. And we may have killed, I know we killed, the target was a very senior Iranian, whether it's the ambassador, a consul, whether it's a very high-ranking general. At this point, I'm not sure. I know the target was eliminated. This is not far, by the way, from the Canadian embassy. That's why it had to be very precise. And it was. The Canadian embassy was not hurt, but the Iranian embassy was. Targeted elimination, in Damascus, Syria, a few minutes ago on the Iranian embassy, most likely the ambassador was killed. I'm not 100% sure about that one, but I can tell you that six people got killed, and we kind of attacked where we knew the right person should be. And at the time, we knew he should be there. So, guys, huge news. Go to my Telegram channel. Look, guys, let me tell you something. Telegram is going to be the only way for me to communicate in the near future. I am being censored on YouTube, on Instagram, on Facebook, everywhere. I don't even share news there anymore. Telegram is the only way you can, but there's so much that is happening. You don't even know because you're not on Telegram. So go to Telegram, Amir Tsarfati, find it. I've got almost 490,000 subscribers. Let's hit the 500,000 soon and let's communicate there. Guys, I am telling you, this attack right now is going to send shockwaves across the Middle East, all over the world. I might have to report more even today throughout the night. The most courageous Israeli strike in Damascus ever just took place a few minutes ago. We attacked the residences of the Iranian ambassador to Damascus. Huge thing. This is not a little hint, is a huge elephant-sized hint to Iran, stop your shenanigans. Now, this follows a successful UAV attack on Israeli base on the Red Sea in the city of Eilat. And also, in the last 1 hour, there were several interceptions above the Sea of Galilee, which, if you are on Telegram, you know about it. Guys, go to Telegram. I'm going to post more videos, more photos, more maps. You will be extremely not only blessed to know things, but also it's extremely important that in these days of fake news and so much deception, it's important that you keep that just lifeline to the truth and to what really is going on. You're flooded with fake news. It's terrible. So again, very senior people in the Iranian Revolutionary Guard must have been in the embassy. We probably hit them. They are colluding. They're there to plan more attacks on Israel. Look, we must have known about their arrival. I'm not sure if the ambassador was one of the casualties, but I can tell you something. Israel just performed the most courageous strike in Damascus ever. We removed the gloves. We hit the residences of the Iranian ambassador, which is attached to the Iranian embassy. If you go to my Telegram channel, you see I can show you the building with the Iranian flag right on top and where the attack was. Guys, subscribe to my Telegram. I will keep you posted there throughout the evening here in Israel and the night. This is a huge, huge development. It will send, it is already sending shockwaves across the Middle East. Be updated because it will eventually affect even you, wherever you are. So go to Telegram, subscribe to my Telegram channel, Amir Tsarfati, and you'll find it. There's about 489,000 subscribers. We're going to hit the 500,000 soon. This is the most trustworthy Telegram channel coming from Israel and the largest one. And not for nothing, you get the truth and you get it on time. Go subscribe and we'll meet there for more videos, maps, photos, and information about the single most courageous Israeli strike in Damascus ever. God bless you. And again, tomorrow I'll give you Q&A. I'm looking forward to answering your questions. But for now, this is huge. Israel strike, the Iranian embassy in Damascus. Senior members of the Iranian Revolutionary Guards were hit. More on Telegram. go to Telegram and subscribe and follow me there. Looking forward.